Hey guys, what's going on? So this is a video I recorded a really long time ago where it's Hekken and me versus Velocity and Jimmy Tool. In the middle of the game, Hekken gives me some awesome hiding tips, and I wanted to share it with you guys because I thought it was funny. If you enjoyed it at all, please give the video a like, and I will see you guys next Sunday. I can't drink any more energy drinks.
Before they Stephanie, beg for mercy. Come this way. Follow me, follow me, follow me. Crouch like this. Crouch. Now come slowly. See, the thing about these guys is that they'll probably rush or camp in their base. So we just gotta stay here and wait for them, let them come to us. You know what I mean?
You know they're in the party, right?
Yeah, we heard.
I mean,
Jimmy, we heard.
Shh, don't say that thing.
Don't move. You're gonna be the bait.
We've pulled.
Go back, go back, go back, go back. This way. We're gonna win.
Yeah.
All right. Now we gotta move around. Walk slowly because I can hear your footsteps. Just crouch. Yeah, like that. Crouch and stay close to me. Try not to. Like, yeah, just stay there. Oh, they're over there. Just keep going. Run, run, run. Run there. And if they kill you, I'll kill them. We'll still have the lead. Unless they're together, then you know what? Yeah, you'll be the bait again.
Why do I always have to be the bait?
Play something relaxing. We all just got out of work and, you know, we just want to kick back, relax, and win. Ah, life is good. Something doesn't feel right. I have a bad feeling about this.
We're winning this battle.
They're camping. Okay, now they're desperate. They're like, fuck, we gotta find them.
No!
Jimmy, get him!
Jimmy! Get him, Jimmy! Get him!
No!
That's what happens. Yep. That's done. Were you guys looking around?
No.
Well, I guess I always win. Yep. That's how it's done.